What happened to his greatness is not the question. Perhaps he spilled it on the ground, the way you spill a liquid when the bottle breaks. Perhaps he piled up his greatness and burnt it in one great blaze in the dark, like a bonfire. And then there wasn't anything but dark and the embers winking. Perhaps he could not tell his greatness from ungreatness, and so mixed them together that what was adulterated was lost. But he had it. I must believe that.